So when Celeste made her bucket list, she wanted to meet these stars, but she also wanted to do some fun things. She wanted to make brownies, she wanted to go rock climbing, and she wanted Granddad's soup party. My father, every year for the past 10 or so years, has had this incredible party that he puts on for family and friends where there are all kinds of different soups. My dad's a great soup maker. He's one of my favorite things that he makes is his split pea soup. And so my children have been raised with that, and they've come to the party for the last number of years. And Celeste actually really looks forward to it. The split pea soup is one of her favorite as well. So when she had her bucket list, she's like, well, Granddad has to come, and he has to come and do the soup party now. Because normally it happens in February, and we didn't know if she would still be here in February. So he raced back from Texas and hosted the soup party. And we had the biggest turnout we've ever had, of course. It was absolutely incredible. And she loved it. And she knew that this was something specifically for her this year. And I think forever we will remember her when we think of the soup party from now on. Because she made this particular soup party so special. And the love and support of so many people. And doing something that our family just enjoys as a wonderful tradition. Celeste also told Anne Hathaway about it, and Anne thought it was a terrific idea. And we said, well, when we hear about soup parties in Hollywood, we'll know where the idea came from. So don't be surprised if in New York City it becomes all the rage to have soup parties, and in Hollywood as well.